Paul, thank you. Baltimore City Police released body camera video of an officer-involved shooting from last month. It happened on February the 17th, just after 7:30 in the 400 block of Gilmore Street. The video shows an officer approach an armed suspect who opened fire, hitting the patrol vehicle. Officer Courtney Wright returned fire. The suspect fled down an alley and managed to get away. Officer Wright has been with the department since 2011. Police are still looking for the suspect.